you guys. I took care of it. Okay. I like the reaction of the guy. He was like, what the fuck am I staring at?
Hell of a job free in the marina. Adelaide Drubman is a bit of a pistol.
Good job.
She's got
out
the means
marina
to wage a one-woman war on Eden's Gate. Just the kind of person we could use right now. See about lending her a hand, Rook.
Sure, why not?
There's this giant albino fish that swims around the marina. Locals call him Ragnar the Terrible. People have been trying to catch old Ragnar for ages, but he's damn stubborn. He likes to hang out by that little island over yonder. It'd be good for morale if someone finally caught him. I think you might have what it takes.
Except I have never once tried fish, so... not sure how you got that idea. What's up, girl?
Adelaide Drubman, pleased to make your acquaintance. Appreciate all your help getting my marina back, but honey, I
now
got
that's
a problem.
Gonna be a future war story.
Those Peggy Shipbird stole my tulip. She's the nimblest goddamn helicopter this side of Montana, and I'll be goddamned if those fuck trumpets are gonna take her from me. I won that bird in my divorce fair and square. The walking erectile dysfunction who took her painted her that awful shade of Peggy mayonnaise, so the only way you'll be able to find her is to ID the pilot. Should be easy to spot him. The only other birds around the area are flown by women. We all used to fly together on weekends, but that friendship went tits up after those thunder cunts joined Eden's Gate. So I got no problem if you accidentally shoot them in their disloyal faces. How about it, honey? You help me, and Tulip and I'll show up wherever and whenever you need us.
Sure. I'll see what I can do.
Rook, I don't think those were rumors. A scout team just reported in a cult priestess is spotted heading your way. Can't be a coincidence. You only have a few minutes to secure that area. Move carefully in there. They probably have hostages.
Yeah, I saw it.
I think you saved my life, girlfriend.
Don't you worry.
Rook, Sheriff here. I got the word you killed that priestess. Sounds like you even managed to save some of our own. You got the cougars back here nice and fired up. Hell of a job, Rook. Hell of a job.
I wish I could have done better. Way too slow.
Let me be the first to thank you, Rook. You managed to track down all our missing persons. I'm gonna have to stop calling you Rookie. It's no small deed. Outstanding job, deputy.
Yes.
Fool me once, shame on you. Fool me twice.
Say it. Go on. I dare ya.
None of us are perfect. We all make mistakes from time to time, even myself.
Target
fired. Foolishly, I thought we were coming to an understanding. Foolishly, I thought we were building trust.
Right. It was your mistake. I was never on your side.
Trust has been broken. Again and again. So there will be no more interference. No more distractions. No more pity.
So, what you gonna do? Nothing.
This is the will of the father.
sure don't waste any time.
If I die, I'm going out.
Eyes on
a cop,
fucker! I got you.
Lord. Thanks, deputy.
Ooh. We meet again, bitch.
I don't understand. Did you think you could just continue to do what you wanted without consequences? I've been reasonable, I've been fair. But you were just so selfish. You.
Oh, who's being selfish? I believe you're talking about yourself.
Also, you could be what? A hero?
I'm doing what's right, bitch.
Do you know what hubris is? Arrogance before the gods. The Greeks saw it as a dangerous form of pride that invoked the goddess Nemesis, who would seek retribution.
I win this hand. You have to wear a button. What do you say?
Straight flush.
If violence is the only language you choose to speak, I'll speak your language. And when their blood is on your hands... We'll see how heroic you feel.
What are you doing?
I'm sorry to have to do this. I wanted there to be another way.
No, you're just a bitch.
You made your choice. Who opened the doors?
Oh, shit! They're inside!
I told you. I didn't want to leave.
Marshall? You bitch.
The Peggy's in the control room! Rook! Anyone! We're under attack! No! Hold him back!
Safe with me.
Touch him, you will die.
Roger,
fucking good video, bitch. There's a way from the roof. Maybe.
They told you. A reckoning is coming. The state is a force of.
Go, go, go! Good, I'll cover you! I'm heading up there! Alright! This is gonna be good!
It will be good. Trust me. We just have to wait.
Keep an eye out. Open it right here. Build this perimeter. The Holy Voice told the Father all about you.
No idea who they're
meant. Go check it out. Target's near the building.
Think.
Stay alert.
Yeah, Mac. Get over here.
My light flashed from my eyes there.
Over here.
Oh, yeah, I got it.
Get over here, Brooke! Hurry!
What the hell?
Something happened with Virgil and the Marshal, and then everything went nuts. They got the sheriff, Brooke. They got everyone. We're in trouble. We gotta move. The gate's locked. One of those fuckers out there has the key. Hurry!
Damn it.
Quick! Bring the key!
I will find. Find it. Calm down, girl. Oh, good. Get the key.
So hard. Sad. Knowing it's all for nothing.
Yes. Okay, girl. You're safe.
Oh, no. 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 No.
Damn it. It was an illusion.
Help me! Put pressure on! Come on, Rich. Come on. Come on.
I'm sorry. We lost too much blood.
Oh!
Would somebody just stop whistling? Damn it.
This is what she does. Takes. Destroys.
I know, sweetheart.
Find her. Kill her. Don't let her get away with this.
Don't worry. You have my word. Damn it. I really fucking hate her now. Really? Really? Yeah. You bitch.
When this is over, we will all be together in the bliss. we can do. Come to me, and I'll show you a world you never dreamed possible. You from walking the path, but now he understands its purpose, and he'll join our family in Eden. And if you try to stop him,
what will happen? Bring it up, bring it, bitch.
Your sheriff was a wall.
Between
you and the Father.
Yeah.
A wall that
stops running away. Truth. Your sheriff was a wall between you and the Father, a wall that kept you from seeing his truth. So I will knock down. Thank you.
what's coming. The father showed you. The world is crashing to an end. It is diseased and corrupt. The father is offering you a chance to let go. Stop worrying. To be free.
Did I do it? I did it.
You still don't understand. You don't know what it is you're doing, do you?
Stay away from me.
Joseph believes he's our savior. But you'll be the one who decides what happens. You are the start. You'll be the end.
Don't. Stay away from me, bitch.
It was always gonna happen this way. You'll walk the path. You'll rescue your sheriff. You'll be a hero. And then you'll choose. And if you don't listen to him,
it's over now. That's enough, Sheriff. It's over. It's about time to wake up.
I don't have much time, Rook. The Blizz. You have to stop it.
I'll do it.
You have to hurry.
I'll find a way. Oh no. Don't. Do not do it.
Save a wretch like me.
Gareth, please don't. Come on. Keep your senses. No. No, 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 no.
Was blind, but now I see. Hurry! Run!
Let me see. What do I do?
Go! Shut it all down!
Get over here, Brooke! Hurry!
Come on. I'll do it. I'll save you. Come on.
Central valves overloaded. Warning. Central valves
out.
Warning, central valves overloaded. Warning, central valves overloaded. Warning, central valves overloading. Warning, central valves overloading.
No weakness in the new world!
Warning. Central valves overloading. Warning. Central valves overloading.
For the father!
Warning. Central valves overloading.
Come on. Let me rest.
Warning. Central valves. Warning, central valves overloading. Warning, central valves overloading. Warning, central valves overloading.
For Eden's Gate! Watch out!
Aim at the back!
You're making this too!
Warning, central valves overloading. Central valves overloading.
Yeah, I got him! Y'all need to hear the word of God!
Warning, central valves overloading. Warning, central valves overloading.
Embrace eternity!
Just try to kill this one.
Warning, central valves overloading.
Get out!
Warning, central valves overloading. Warning, central valves valves overloaded. All security locks. Warning. Central valve. All secure. Now offline.
Thank you.
evacuation.
No, but let me see the sheriff first. I want to see the sheriff, please. I'm begging you. Oh, my heart won't stop. I'm getting a really bad feeling and I really don't like it. Oh god. Seriously, game, don't do that.
You look like hell.
Yeah, well, I feel like it too.
You need help getting back inside?
Hell no, I'll manage.
I didn't think you could pull this off. You saved a lot of people here today, Rook. Don't forget that.
Hey, can you give me a hand?
Better go.
He's doing my job, girl.
You know, there was a moment just before you arrived. I just lost all hope. I couldn't see a way out. But you led the way. And a lot of good people died, but everyone here, all of us, we're alive because of you. And I'm damn proud of you.
Aw, thank you.
Now, I want you to find that goddamn Joseph Seed, bring him to justice, or put him in the ground.
You have my word. There's one thing I still worry about. Marshall.
That's an order, deputy.
Dude, what about Marshall? Oh, okay. Here we go again. Opened.
My faith. My faith. She was not the first to carry that name, but she was the most devoted.
Oh, she was not the first, huh?
She was like many of you when she came to me. Broken. Lost. I put my faith inside her, and she became angelic. Perfect.
Ew.
No sinners took her away from us. It is faith that holds us together. And without it, we are lost. So we must never lose faith. And those that try to harm us will suffer.
It is getting pissed.
Jesus Christ, you did it. Face gone. Henbane River is free. And with John in the ground, there's only Jacob left. He's dug into the north. Get going, deputy.
You got it. So next, gonna be Jacob, huh? That's good. I'm still gonna try to finish a few things around here, but then I'm gonna move to this guy. And I'm gonna get my hands on a fucking bear. How awesome will that be? So, this was John, then that was Faith, and next is gonna be Jacob. So, it's gonna be fun, but for now, I'm gonna stop, eat a little bit, and rest, you know, to prepare myself. So, everyone, please like the video, subscribe, comment, hit the bell, and I'll see you all on the next video. Bye-bye!